downtown Carlsbad. For those of you looking for that downtown location and like a brand new condo, got more to choose from, more selection. How about that? Taylor Morrison, we already toured their models, selling a couple blocks down on State. This is Madison. And there's two different sections here. You got these. And there's another one down here a little further. But let's take a look at this floor plan. See what you got there? That's a three-story plan. And it's one bedroom per floor. And Taylor Morrison's doing the same floor plan. I guess that's what it's come to. Our society, well, I don't know. We'll see if they sell them. I'm sure they will. Our society wants, I guess. Is that the way to look at it? They want a separate floor per person. We don't mingle together in the great room. No, no. We need our own bedroom on our own floor. Man. Here we are at the top of the hill. Toll Brothers, Carlsbad. This is the king of the hill here. They actually got models up. Not ready yet, though, I don't think. But this is where the best of them will be, right here. And they have great salespeople here, which is going to make all the difference. Because you would think at the top, don't you have some sliver of Ocean View out here? And no, the salespeople are not making any promises about Ocean View, which leaves the view to be, well, kind of towery. You got those two big ones there. And these are going to be the most expensive ones, I'm pretty sure. They're going to be looking for $1 million plus right here. Northeast Carlsbad. The road noise from El Camino Real down below and several towers. And not only that, there's 600 homes going in here, 300 houses and 300 apartments. And the apartments are all down at the bottom. So you'll get reminded of those apartments that you're living with every day as you drive out of here. It's just, I don't know. Stuff like that used to bother people. We'll see if it does here. They'll sell them, though, to somebody someday. Oh, man. Here we go. I got the parking lot ready for the models. Are they open yet? This must be the first phase. They got a model open here now? Model's not quite open yet. Should be soon, though. Need some sidewalks. That's about it. A little landscaping. Say probably 2 weeks out, they'll be having models up here at the top of the hill. Toll Brothers, Robertson Ranch. I'm Jim the Realtor. One of these days.